My name is Calypso. Exactly 1 year ago, on Christmas Eve, my twisted metal contest destroyed the City of Angels. Down below, life has come to a halt as survivors struggle to stay alive.
Calypso! Calypso, what have you done? What have you done?
With the city awash in flame, nothing left to destroy. I face a dilemma. Where will this year's twisted metal contest take place? 14 of the world's best combat drivers have already been chosen, ready to battle to the death in hopes of becoming the victor and claiming whatever prize their brave hearts desire. But where will the contest be held? Oh, the world will be my battleground. Paris, Hong Kong, even Antarctica. There will be no safe zones this year, no places to hide. In the next 24 hours, the entire world will know my name. They will see my beautiful work of art firsthand. No one will be safe. I promise you that. Good luck, driver. Welcome to Twisted Metal.
Bye. We'll be right back.
The driver of Roadkill, a man named Marcus Kane, stepped out of his car and came face to face with me, the creator of Twisted Metal.
They all call me crazy. They all say I'm insane. But I'm not. I know this isn't real. None of it is. I know it's all a dream. Please, Calypso, help me.
Oh, Marcus, I always knew you would be the one to figure it out. I will grant your wish, but please, feel free to come back and visit us anytime. For the rest of your friends will be here for quite a while.
Doctor, he's awake.
Good God, son, you're alive. But you were in a 25-car pileup on the freeway. It's a wonder you've come back to us at all. The rest are still in comas.
These people, they all look so familiar. I've seen them before, fought them before. But where? I can't remember.
Daddy, Daddy!
Oh, my God! My family! You're here! I'm back! Everything's gonna be all right. I promise.